looks good. This'll do.
You there! I hope you've come to help, because we're getting slaughtered out here.
Thank the sun. You look like a fighter, and that's just what we need. My bung brain boss gave us the wrong crate of ammo. It was marked ammunition, but stuffed with ridgewood. Without that ammo, we're struggling to fend off watchers. And worse.
I'll do what I can to help.
Glad to hear it. We need all the...
Alarms! Long leg approaching!
Two arms! Two arms!
Long leg!
for good reason.
I've seen machine hunters before, but none like you, Outlander. You saved our asses.
Boss! The Songkors are gone!
What? That's impossible. Unless Dereed took them. When the first wave hit us, one of the men ran off. Dereed. I thought he was a coward. Turns out he's a thief, too.
He couldn't have gotten far.
True, but we're in no shape to go after him.
Then I'll get him for you. But this time, I get paid.
Can't argue with that. Bring those Songkors back and you'll get a share.
Later. Hello, Dereed.
Who are you?
The caravan sent me.
Caravan? What caravan?
The one you sabotaged. You figured no explosive arrows meant no survivors, no witnesses to your crime.
Look, stranger, I have debts. If I don't pay, the dicers will gouge out my eyes.
No!
The caravan. Did they live?
Yes. I got to them in time.
Thank you. As they turn and embrace the sun, may he burn away my sins.
What a waste. At least he died better than he lived.
You're back. And with the Sancors, I see. And Dereed?
A stalker got him. It wasn't pretty.
And you beat a stalker. That's worth a bonus. Here, take my share. You've earned it. I'll see to the caravan from here. I think the rest of the trip will go smoother.